strumming your guitar. I could hear the distant drums and sounds of bugle calls were coming from afar. They were closer now, Fernando. Every hour, every minute seemed to last eternally. I was so afraid, Fernando. We were young and full of life, and none of us prepared to die. And I'm not ashamed to say the roar of guns and cannons almost made me cry. There was something.
Something in the air tonight.
It was so beautiful.
How do you feel like that you did?
Oh, I sort of don't know what's just happened. Like, it was all a bit of a blur.
Well, yeah. Let me tell you what happened. You killed it.
I literally wrote down perfection.
Oh, my God.
Did she just say literally perfection?
Like, I just felt like you were living in the moment and you found that inner Mercedes, Leah.
Yeah!
No, she's dead. She is deceased.
Oh my.
No, I saw all of that confidence. All that swag.
You weren't just singing it, you were feeling it, and I could see the thoughts dance across your face as you were saying every line. I mean, honestly, it was spellbinding, wasn't it? It was just beautiful.
Thank you so much.
No, thank you so much.
Well done.
Thank you.